Festival of Lights kicks off tomorrow at the Cincinnati Zoo. Tonight, it's time to light the tree. Meteorologist Josh Knight is live at the zoo for all the festivities. He joins us now with the latest. Hey, Josh.
Hey, Curtis. We're having a great time out here. A lot going on already for us this evening. The 31st annual lighting of the Festival Lights. And this is actually one of the longest running holiday traditions in the tri-state. So very cool. You can see the tree behind me. That's going to be lit right around 6:15 this evening. And then also, if you peek over towards the stage, we have a crew from Lachey Arts. They're going to be performing here all throughout the season, throughout Festival of Lights, and they're getting ready to help us kick things off as we head throughout this evening. But now, for something a little bit more fun, I'm joined by the director of the zoo here, Thane Maynard, and you have a very special friend. He's been pretty vocal, so you're probably going to get to hear. There we go. I had a feeling we would be that lucky.
Well, Josh, good to see you. I know it's your first Festival of Lights. I know yes. You're excited. This is Charlie. He's the star of our Wings of Wonder Bird Show. People see him all summer long. He comes out, runs on stage, swims in pools. But he likes his weather. Now, I can't put him down, though. You know, they're famous for waddling. If he gets going, he can
outrun. He's out of here?
Oh, man. If he gets in that lake, we'll be a while getting him back. But he likes this weather. And it's a good night for the kickoff of the PNC Festival of Lights. Sometimes it rains. Sometimes it's kind of warm. And you think, well, that doesn't feel like the holidays. But this does, so it's a good time.
Absolutely. And I was reading about 2 million LED lights around the zoo. So what are the things can people look forward to when they come out tonight or really any night throughout the season?
Well, we have the perennial favorites. You know, you can go down to the 4D theater and you can see the Polar Express. But some new fun ones, too. We have the Ice Age Christmas movie down there, which is fun.
Ah.
You can ride our train, which is absolutely the favorite of kids 3 and 4 and 5 years old. But this year it has not the safari theme. It has the Polar Express theme. So that'll be a lot of fun.
Is Charlie asking me to pet him? What is Charlie doing here?
I think he's just excited. You know, Charlie is a type of penguin. He's an African black-footed penguin, but he's in a group of penguins called jackass penguins, because when they're in a group of sometimes a million on the coast of South Africa, they'll go ee-aw, ee, like that and sound like donkeys. But anyway, other things people can do that are really fun, they can cook their own s'more, which
right.
is great.
We smell that over there right now.
We have 12 heated buildings, so you can be cold for a while, get some hot chocolate, then go inside and see manatees and monkeys.
Wonderful.
So it's fun all the way around.
Plenty going on, and I'm going to send it back to you, Curtis. And if you can hear right now, the Lachey Arts group behind us is performing some of their songs you will get to hear. So I'll send it back with that.
Hard to hear anything with Charlie there. So that's what a penguin sounds like. Thanks, Josh.